The balloon. Oh boy, this works those cheek muscles again because this one is stretching them out. The other one is shrinking them in. So on this, it's really important. This helps breathing too. You're going to breathe in through your nose and then blow. And then pinch it. Like keep your lips on the balloon. Breathe in through your nose. Again. So, and you keep blowing it up until it's getting so big that it might pop. And then you let the air out. Makes a funny noise.